and Sheikh Hamdan bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Dubai's deputy ruler and United Arab Emirates' long-serving finance minister, has died. Sheikh Hamdan, 75, was the brother of the ruler of Dubai, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. He had been unwell for some months and had surgery abroad in October. Dubai's media office says funeral prayers will be restricted to family members due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.